free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Are you guys seeing this?
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge! You don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need!
Time to go.
There's nowhere to run!
to comply! Get ahead of them!
Show me what you can do!
Bring it!
That's it! The opening of the dam!
hurry! It's on you!
Focus!
you can do!
back.
Hang in there, okay? Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't! And you... You're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you... you will.
Listen. Destiny comes.
Drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return. Destiny's Crossroads.
And why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, were howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why... I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do... we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess... maybe... that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Thank you, Cloud.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back?
Cloud, we should go. Whatever happens, we'll be okay, as long as we stick together. Ready?
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey. Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
That ain't right!
see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
Say that then. It's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Yeah!
Just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Calling fire. ready. Say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Come on. Let's do this. See you soon.
Gotta be careful.
Any time now.
No holding back.
Go on!
long.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
miss me?
Not really. He's tough.
Yeah, so what? Screw him.
Enjoy this. Let's try that again. Floppy.
Go on! Stay back! I'll take care of you.
No holding you back. You will be right. Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him. This one's for you! That's it! You can do it!
Let's do this.
Hey!
Not looking good.
Right.
Let's finish this.
I got it.
Good to go?
Oh, the memories.
Why don't you lead the way?
All right.
That's it!
Now you're in for it.
Stay down!
Get him!
That's it! Cut!
Ride for me.
Keep it together.
Here goes. It's your turn.
My turn.
Just go away. I'm here.
Take it off.
Gonna pull back.
Fight through it.
Enjoy.
This is game over.